We've never eaten oysters. We just started, like, had them for the very first time this spring, and we came here, and he was like, I can't wait to get good oysters.
It was the perfect Boston trip for the Thurmans from Kentucky. They arrived July 1st to celebrate their 20th anniversary, but plans derailed.
The morning of the 6th, which was actually our anniversary, Chris woke up super, super sick.
His stomach swollen. They rushed Chris to Tufts Medical Center, where doctors say he had a rare bacterial infection called Vibrio. And while they can't be sure, they believe it's highly likely it came from those oysters.
They said it's super, super rare, that Vibrio itself is common, but this particular strain they haven't seen, I guess, in make anyone that sick.
Doctors removed part of his intestines and put Chris on a ventilator.
9 surgeries. Couple times they didn't think he was gonna make it, and today was what they say is a miracle. So they were able to extubate him, and he immediately started talking and asking for us. So today's a good day.
An emotional 14 days for this family, made easier thanks to Boston. From the doctors and nurses to generous hotel staff, even the therapy dog helping the kids cope.
The whole town has been amazing.
Helping the family stay strong to be there when Chris finally woke up.
He looked at me and he said, hey, Mom. Those are the sweetest words I've heard in a long time. Today's a good day. It's a good day.
Today's a really good day. We're gonna go home a family of 4 like we came.
So the whole family ate oysters at 3 different restaurants. They say the health department is working to try to figure out exactly where Chris might have gotten sick, but the family just hopes to bring him home next month.